everybody. It's me, Carissa. I'm at the Portland, Oregon Justice Center. And I will be here to see what's going on. I just got back from marching. Thanks for watching, guys. Show you guys my shirt if you didn't see it. I just got it at a local shop. I don't even know if you can see it, but it's like a unicorn wearing a mask for Pride Month. It's from a store called Jailbreak in Portland. Thanks, Corey. Appreciate it. I think there's a big group that's, thank you. There's a big group that's on their way here. They're marching here from like, kind of like southeast area. But there's not very many people on the streets protesting yet. Now that it's getting dark later, I think people are starting to come out a little bit later too. Got some pretty nice, they have some pretty nice signs up right now. Moms against police violence. Here's the beautiful fence. Looks like they took a lot of graffiti or covered up a lot of graffiti that was up there on those pillars. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. It's pretty dark here.
Catholicism.
I feel like there's a lot of the same people here that there were last night at the end of the night. All of the go-hards. There's a lot of people that are picking up garbage, which is cool. Somebody has to do it. There's just like mini groups kind of everywhere. Good, how are you?
You can put me on camera anytime. I'm sorry, I won't get you. Hey, bro, man. You got any marijuana you don't want?
No, sorry. I do not. I'm sure somebody does. I keep smelling it. Can I get your pup?
Yeah, of course.
I always seem to get like one puppy or one dog in the beginning of my videos. There's some apples. People can stay healthy out here. I had some tacos earlier from Tight Tacos in Portland. I'm good for right now. Thank you, though. Appreciate it. I'm out here right now. Whoever's watching, are you guys watching other streams right now? Is it pretty calm in other cities too? I think Seattle still has chop or whatever up from the last time I heard. And a lot of Portland people went over there to join that. I just go home. I don't want to be the only one protesting out here. I think people are kind of like looking for some leaders with megaphones. Cops really seem to care about people in the streets, but today I don't think I haven't. I feel like there's no police presence tonight at all. So anyway, I'll just hang out here for a little bit, see if those people that group of marching folks show up. Hey, Callie. There's not really much going on right now, Callie. Did you guys have any protesters in Tri-Cities today that you know of? I think this is the calmest I've ever seen it here. They stopped a while ago, Kelly. Mom said that there were just like, maybe like a handful. They're still protesting in Walla Walla, but it's like 10 or 20 people maybe, which is cool. I mean, at least somebody's doing it. There are a lot of people here tonight. Like I said, they're just all spread out. I think, like, last night it seemed like everybody was grumpy and tired. There were a lot of arguments amongst leaders over dumb stuff. But I think that a lot of people are tired, and like I've been taking little breaks here and there. I went out of town and had like 5 days where I didn't come out here to protest, but other than that I've been out here every day, and I haven't been doing as much marching as I was in the beginning, and mainly just coming out here to increase the amount of people here. The marches are still going pretty strong. But my thing is I don't, like, they usually start at 6, and I don't get out until like 7:30 or 8, and I'm like driving around looking for them. So that's kind of a pain, but it's my fault for not getting out right on, you know, 6 o'clock. I could hear the protesters now. On the move. Something's happening. Man, I wish I had a skateboard right now. That looks fun. Much quicker than walking. You guys see this? It says fart on cops. Okay. Clever. Here's the crew. Hey, Jessica. So I guess we're not done protesting yet. Thank goodness.
Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter!
Oh, this. Oh, yeah.
They posted it on Jailbreak PDX on their Instagram page, and I was like, I need that shirt. And she's like, come in and get it. So I came in the same day and picked it up. I love it. He did such a good job with like the little mask, matches my mask.
Johnson's mask? Oh, awesome.
Yeah. I love it. It's my favorite shirt now. Okay, I guess we're gonna protest the cops coming out. Gonna find a tree to hide behind. Here's a good one, just in case.
feel like when she comes on it, like, keeps flowering and stuff.
I'm trying to stay away from the other streamers so I can get a different angle. So I see my buddy over there, I think Penny, and then the Great Poles over there. Just saw Sol Luna, so trying to keep my distance and get this perspective. What's your bird's name?
Right now.
What's your bird's name?
Right now.
tenders? Oh, you're not going to make tenders out of her, are you?
Say her name.
Breonna Taylor.
Say her name.
Breonna Taylor.
Rashad Brooks! Thank you. Hey! And they have to be 50 people. They have to be 50 people.
Facial recognition. If that's the cops, I don't know. seen a cop since I've been down here. Well, I saw one cop car, but that's about it.
But you know what? Y'all know about the community. Like I said, y'all know about the community today.
We want to hear more from the Portland Protest Bureau. Louder!
Thank you.
Whatever worst case scenario is, I'm not sure what we're doing with it.
Yesterday, 20 minutes until 12, they said that the cops came out and said that we have until midnight to leave the park. And today, they didn't give us that warning, and there's a bunch of people in the park still. So I guess the rules change day to day. Still there. Thank you. have to go right through the crowd. It doesn't make any sense. Clocking out for the night. I am so tired. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.